Lil Valdez on the beat. Yo.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
Say less.
No, say less.
Say less.
Hey, it's Lessie Boy Valdez back in another video, and yeah, man, today we're here reacting to a new song that I just learned about, honestly. Maybe like yesterday or something, but it's really fresh. It's by an artist that I haven't heard before. Well, I think, I'm sorry, I'm not too sure about stuff. I don't want to say stuff that I'm not sure, but I think I've actually heard of this artist, the kid LAROI. I don't know. It looked familiar for some reason. I might have heard of this artist, I'm not too sure. And then Juice WRLD, of course. Number scene is blowing up. People have been telling me to listen to it, so it's dope. I've been hearing a lot of stories about it. They saying that the verse that Juice WRLD has on here was like a gift, birthday gift to the kid. I don't know. I don't know the true story or not, but I've been hearing about it. People been saying it's a good song, and I said might as well check it out. And then they got a music video, so I thought that was pretty dope. So yeah. So without further ado, let's get into it. This is the kid, and Juice WRLD. Go. Let's get it.
Shit, I thought I couldn't make it, bro. I'm up all night recording this shit.
That's cool.
I'm fucking sleeping all day, but shit. You know, I'm always good. We can make it hit for your birthday. I'll give you a verse, folks. That's a $200,000 gift, bro.
Hey, yeah, that's what they said. They said it was a birthday. I'm reading up on my stuff. Then you charge $200K for a verse? No, that's fine. That's crazy. I definitely never seen him before. Sound like he about to spit something hard. If you post it like this, hold up. If you post it up like this, out and look like you're like in Beverly Hills on a balcony with some nice little metal railing gated stuff, you gotta put some fire. So if they do not fire, I'm gonna be upset. Cause that looks hard. That looks hard. And that's dope, Juice WRLD. Juice WRLD, that's what's up. He's giving a birthday gift. The verse. That's actually, that's expensive. Hey. Hey.
Okay, go. She always be talking like she no.
Hey.
I told her don't ever leave me long. Go.
Hey.
She always be talking like she no.
Hey.
I told her don't ever leave me long. I guess I'm accident.
Alright, yeah, this looks so dope. Hey.
You fuck up my brain, you don't know no better. Yeah, wish I knew you better. Shit, but I don't know.
It's so crazy nowadays how many artists don't be like look like they bought his spit. Well, actually, he did look fire with the balcony and stuff like that. But I'm saying he got a bowl cut in 2020. Like, who? I didn't know he was still doing that. But hey, man's coming out here with some fire saying, no. That's hey, man, that sounded dope. That sounded dope. I like this. I like finding new artists. So I would definitely. He sounds familiar. But let me get back to it.
Hey, I'm out here doing it to me and not for you. How the fuck to run and got attached? Damn, I'm so with you. I don't know what to do. And I should stop for you.
Woo.
And that's my biggest problem in denial. Oh, yeah.
Hey, boy, you got the vocals?
I go up and all right. Deny for you.
Go.
She always be talking like she
no. Hey,
I saw her don't ever leave me long.
That's catchy. I know Juice WRLD killed it. This is definitely a song type.
Whoa. Perky with the Lenny got me slow.
Hey.
Yeah, I know I made a few mistakes before. But you know I ain't fucking with these hoes no more. Special. Please don't be the type to hate the things I do. And I'll ride for you. And I'll die for you. Homicide for you. And I'll slide for you.
That was probably a freestyle too, bro. And that sounded nice. That sounded nice.
Go. She always be talking like she no.
Hey.
I told her don't ever leave me alone.
No.
I guess I'm accident. Run.
That's a nice little video too.
She always be talking like she
kind of simplistic, but it's like, I like it.
I told her don't ever leave me alone.
That's a beautiful view, bro. I don't know where that's at, bro. Definitely gotta get this on my phone. That was catchy. I like that. That's dope. That's dope, man. Ayo, there you have it. That was the kid, LaRoi. I would not say his name. And Juice WRLD, go. That is a dope, catchy song. And, like, I don't know. I like how they talk about it. It's hard not to like a song when you talk about missing a girl or, like, a girl doing you wrong. It's just like, because we all can relate, right? Like, someone done you wrong. Someone done me wrong. But yeah, you know, I like that, man. And it kind of shows you how Juice WRLD. I guess he was close with the dude, and I guess he gave him a verse. That's like Juice WRLD. He's a talented big artist, and he's giving out verses. That's probably worth more than 200K, cause this song got like 2 million views. I think, I'm not too sure. But it got 2 million views in like 2 days. And I don't know what numbers he was pulling before. Maybe he was actually pulling numbers like that before. But let's just say it's not, though. This probably just changed his whole career, because now people are checking for him. Like me, like I said, I heard his name, but I definitely don't maybe not remember any songs he made or something like that. But he got a, from what I'm hearing, he got a nice sound and nice flow. So I'm going to definitely be checking for him now. You know? So in like 200K, this boy about make more than 200K. He's about to be on tours and stuff like that. And stuff like that, he probably gained a bunch of new fans. He gained... I don't want to call me a fan of him, but I'm definitely gonna be checking for him. Maybe eventually I'll turn into a fan. And yeah, that's dope. That's dope, man. I like that. So yeah, there you guys have it again. Let me know what you guys think of the song down below and song and video. I think it was a dope video too. Simplistic, but it was still cool. Let me know what you guys think of the song and video down below. I'll be sure to get your comments as soon as possible. Also, let me know what you guys want me to react to, and I'll appreciate that immensely. Bar y'all, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe to the gang, comment on anything, share it with your friends, follow me over here. Also down below, Patreon, Discord, also down below, support channel if you can. If not, I still love you guys. But yeah, it's been Valdez, so enjoy the video, and I'm out.